so we got the first coat of the blue up, and we got the grey, and we got the grey that side, and there's the pink, and all the woodwork's done. But yesterday I kind of made a mistake. When I was putting the grey away, the pink, I didn't look what tub I was putting it in, and the pink went in with the grey. So now we have this very, like, pinky grey colour, as you can see. And so now I need to give it a mix, and we're gonna have to redo the grey in this new pinky grey colour. So yeah, that really cheesed Carly off, cheesed me off as well, but what can we do? So he's going to buy another whole tin. So we're going to have like a pinky grey balls to go with this. So we'll keep you updated anyway. That's all for now.
We're done, we did it, we finished. Yay.
So guys, we have finished the room. So my mistake actually looks fantastic. Carly, are you impressed with the colour?
Yes, it's lovely.
Yeah. Okay, so she's impressed, even though it was a mistake as I did say. So we're done. Now we've just got to get everything back in. Biggest tip, don't mix the colours of the paint. Laters.